Good morning, Vlogmas day number one. Excuse my hair, my face, my complexion. I just woke up. It is a Friday morning, you guys. Vlogmas day one, and I can't believe it's Vlogmas. Another year, another Christmas, another Vlogmas. I am really happy that you guys have tuned in to watch Vlogmas day one. You guys will just get to see. If you've been watching, you already know the role. You know how this thing goes. But you guys will be seeing what I do throughout the day. And yeah, we will be together for 25 days. And I really hope that you guys enjoy these Vlogmases. Whatever it is that I do, you guys will get to see. And yeah, let me know down below what you guys think. And make sure to subscribe, to like the video, and yeah, I love you guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. So like I said, today is Friday. I do have to go to work, and you guys will see everything, a little bit of everything. Every year, I think I'm gonna try to show more and more, because I learn every year. So last year was really good, and this year's gonna be even better. So I love you guys. All right, you guys, we are off to work. I will update you guys a little bit when I'm in the car, but right now I'm rushing, so let's go. We finally made it in the car and we are driving to work, but my intro I know is really, really fast because like I said, I am on my way to work. And so I just wanted to talk to you guys really quick. I'm usually not this happy and dandy in the morning because I'm usually really tired, but I'm so excited because it's a Vlogmas day one, you guys. Vlogmas day one. Honestly, whereas the year gone, I remember filming the 4th of July vlog, and literally that seems like a month ago. So it's crazy that we're in December, but I'm really, really happy. And if you guys follow me on social media, then you guys saw that I posted whether I was gonna vlog or not, and I couldn't see myself not doing it, because at the end of the day, I do these vlogs for myself in a way, because I love, and I know my family as well loves to look back on them, and literally we'll just rewatch and reminisce on like last year's Christmas time and the year before that. So of course this year I was like, there's no way I cannot not do it. I have to, because it is a time where it's just nice, like we all come together. I don't know, the vibe during like December time is like the best, honestly. You guys will get to see what I do. I am trying to get the new iPhone, you guys. I think the quality is like, I still don't have mine. I've been wanting to get it, so excuse the quality. I'm gonna try to get it. I know I should probably got a good camera by now, but I haven't. Also because I have not gotten my laptop that I wanted, even though T has an Apple computer, so maybe I can edit on his. But yeah, I haven't bought in the camera. But anyway, those are just a little updates. You guys, a lot has changed of course within last year's Vlogmas to now, so you guys will definitely get to see all those changes. And I'm just really excited that you guys are going to see Vlogmas 2017. So I made it to work. You guys will see me if I show you like certain clips. Me in my uniform, don't be alarmed. It's just what I have to wear. It's protocol here at work. So So I know I haven't talked to you, but no one's in the office right now, so I was like, perfect. Being here at work is very slow, very quiet most of the times. So, I mean, you guys saw what I do. Very simple. My job is like super chill. I'm saying it because there's no excitement here when I'm at work. It's just this. So, my coworker, the only other person that works with me, he left already. He had to leave early, so it's just me right now by myself, and I don't mind it. But I will see you guys when I am off at work. So that means till 4:30. It is about 1:30 right now. So. Hi, so you will not see. So you will not guess where we are at. Look who I'm with. I always dodge you. I've been doing that to T lately where I'll be like, oh, like, give me a kiss. And then, like, he'll go in and I just, like, dodge him and, like, I'll kiss him on the cheek or something. It's funny. It's pretty funny.
Hi.
Do you miss them?
A little bit.
See, it's Vlogmas day one.
Dude, I can't believe it's December already.
Can you believe it's been a whole year? We went to Mexico last year. Dude, that's insane to me. Anyway, you guys will not get.
Sorry, I'm a little sick. I'm on vocal rest. No, I'm just kidding.
You guys will not guess where we are at. You guys,
it doesn't take,
I'll show you right now. I'll show you right now. Guys. Literally, I was just talking to you guys about this in the morning today, and look what happened. Look what happened. Ah! I got the new iPhone. The iPhone 8. Oh my God, my parents are gonna kill me.
Hello. You happy or no? You happy?
Yes, I'm so happy. Let's go home.
Nah.
I want to back my phone up.
No, ay, sorry. Ay.
Bag it up.
Hey.
She sleeps with her eyes open, guys. In case you didn't know. Dude, this quality. So I officially changed to my new phone, you guys. And look at this quality.
Sin mi permiso.
Yes, God. Right, we were supposed to do a challenge.
No, we are.
I think I'm just gonna end the vlog because it's already like gonna be 10.
So let's just do a quick one.
Okay, go.
Okay.
Say bye and hi to the first vlog of the day.
Bye, hi. Oh, hi, bye.
Are you excited for Vlogmas?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Are you ready to be in every vlog?
No.
Yes, God. Tell your friends to watch. Tell your friends' grandmas to watch. Daddy.
Tell your girlfriend.
Putting in work. Putting in work.
They don't even know what I'm doing.
Anyway, you guys, today, right now is the end of Vlogmas day one. My sister and I were gonna do a challenge, as you guys saw. But we're probably gonna leave it for tomorrow or for Sunday night. So, if you guys wanna see what challenge we do within these vlogs, I do wanna incorporate something like that, like something fun at the end of every Vlogmas. So, give me ideas, like what do you guys wanna see? Maybe like you guys give us like crazy suggestions to do at the end of every vlog and we'll do it.
Not too crazy.
Yeah. And say like, I want to see your brother in it, or I want to see your mom or your sister or T. And whoever you guys want to do, like you guys want to do those crazy challenges, then
learn something new every day.
If you guys want to see like someone do it, then like the crazy challenges, then you guys leave it down below. Like, what do you guys want to see? And who do you want like to... Oh my God, how come I can't talk? I feel like I'm grammatically incorrect. Who do you guys want to do it?
who do you guys want to see do those challenges that you guys recommend? So, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed today. I'm sorry if it wasn't very, because we had plans, but then plans don't always work. But anyway, tomorrow should be interesting and fun. We have a couple of things going on tomorrow. So if you guys want to see what those are, make sure you come back tomorrow to watch day two. Say goodnight to Vlogmas day one. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Should I do the headbutt again?
Please don't.
Me dar un beso.
No, because then you're going to smack
me. No, I won't. It's my new iPhone. Go.